How's everybody fucking feeling tonight? This is our second time playing here at Pops, and it's always a fucking pleasure. By far, though, let me tell you this, though. Last time we were here, y'all were fucking badass. But tonight, I can tell right fucking now, tonight is gonna be off the fucking chain, man. We've been on the road since fucking February, and nothing feels better than walking into a fucking room full of people that are like-minded, that are open-minded, that think for them fucking selves, man. You walk up and down these fucking streets and you fucking sheep walk you by, man. Mindless followers, lemmings, conformists. I don't feel that here tonight, though, man. I think we got some individuals in this motherfucker here tonight. And see, this is the trick, man. There's people like us all over the place, but we think we're outnumbered, but that's bullshit, man. That's TV talking to you. No, when we come together, when the underground comes together, when people like you and I come together, we've got our own fucking society. This next song goes out to anyone that fucking believes in who they fucking are and refuses to crumble under the tyranny of conformity. This next song goes out to people that refuse to be told how to live their fucking life. We got anyone like that in this room? This song's for you, man. It's called Never Let Us Go! We'll be right back.
people. They look like human beings.
Yeah.
still with us? Anyone pick up our record Double X on Universal Records? Anyone? God bless you, man. You're the reason we're here tonight. You're the reason we're a band. You're the reason we're on a fucking record label. It's people like you that keep underground music alive, and that is important. Otherwise, you're going to have to listen to the Backstreet Boys. Would you guys rather be here at a Backstreet Boys concert? I mean it, though. You guys are the underground. There is no underground scene without the people that listen to the music. And I think I speak on behalf of all the bands that played here tonight. You guys make this shit count. You're the reason we're out here. You're the reason we're fucking doing this. Can we make some fucking noise for the opening bands? I'm going to bend sevenfold. I'm going to High on Fire. And our good friends in Shadows Fall. Let's make some fucking noise. Keep the underground alive, and thanks for picking up our record. This is the first single off it that goes out to everybody in this fucking room tonight. This is called Solitaire.
Yeah!
How you guys holding up?
216, right on, man.
We got a couple songs left tonight. Once again, we really want to thank everybody in this fucking room for coming out and making this show happen, man. Thank you very much. Thanks for supporting our band. We'll definitely be back as long as you continue to fucking have our back. We'll be back. But one last question for everyone in this room tonight. What I want to know is if the revolution started tomorrow, how many fucking soldiers do we have in this room tonight? Let me see a show of hands. Keep them up, because this just might be necessary. It might be up to people like you and I to turn this motherfucker around, man. If shit starts going wrong, it's going to be our turn to step up. Are you ready for that? Keep them up. Are you ready for that? All right, man. Let's turn this fucking world around. We'll start a new tomorrow together. fucking roll. Thanks for coming out tonight. We're busting up.